see that this is the cylinder. We have filled this cylinder at the 300 psi pressure. Now we will open the valve and evaporation start running. And we can see that our engine is now rotating. Okay. Now this is RPM meter, and with the help of this RPM meter, we will check RPM of the bike. Okay. Let us increase the pressure. Open the valve. And this is equal to 45 to 50 km per hour. Okay. And please open more. We have increased open. Okay. The bike will take a photo.